Nathan, welcome. How are you feeling today?
Good.
Alhamdulillah. Welcome, welcome. All right. It's an honor to have you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming here today. Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah. Thank you for coming here today and honoring this group. It's a beautiful Friday. It's a blessed Friday. Inshallah, Nathan. We will do the declaration of faith and testify and declare in English, and then in Arabic, inshallah. And no one's forcing you to do this?
No.
You're comfortable?
Very
ready?
Comfortable.
Any questions?
No questions.
Alhamdulillah. Okay. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So repeat after me, please. What's your full name?
Nathan Zabados.
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 Zabados. I, Nathan Zabados.
I, Nathan Zabados.
Hereby declare.
Hereby declare.
Announce.
Announce.
Testify.
Testify.
And bear witness.
And bear witness.
That there is no God.
That there is no God.
There is no one worthy of worship.
There is no one worthy of worship.
Except Allah.
Except Allah.
And I declare,
and I declare,
and I affirm,
and I affirm,
and I testify,
and I testify,
and I announce,
and I announce,
and I bear witness,
and I bear witness,
that Muhammad,
that Muhammad,
is the messenger of Allah,
is the messenger of Allah.
In Arabic, ashhadu,
ashhadu,
an
la,
ilaha,
ilaha,
illa,
illa,
Allah,
Allah,
wa.
Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah.
Second time. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah
wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah.
Final time, everyone, if you'd like to join. Ashhadu
أن لا
إله إلا الله وأشهد
أن
محمدا
رسول الله
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد بسم الله make دعاء for you Nathan, bismillah, alhamdulillah, salatu wasalam wa rasulullah. Ya Allah, please accept Nathan as one of your beautiful servants. Ameen. Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Allah, by your beloved names and beloved messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to elevate Nathan in this world and the next. Ameen. Elevate him inwardly and outwardly, and to fill his life and his home with joy and happiness and openings and victories and success and blessings, and guidance, and smiles, and family, and friends. Ya Allah, we ask you, Ya Allah, as you say, be and it is, you do as you please, you do whatever you want, Ya Allah, to take this moment and to let it transcend time and space, Ya Allah, to go into the afterlife, Ya Allah, and to go to every unseen realm, so the angels are celebrating and celebrating Nathan's moment, Ya Allah, Ameen. Ya Allah, we ask you in this moment, Ya Allah, to take care of all of us. By this moment, we're turning to you in sincerity, Ya Allah, and to grant us, Ya Allah, all of us, all forgive all of our sins, Ya Allah. And grant us all, Ya Allah, that real moment to gather all of us in heaven, Ya Allah. We declare, we know that paradise is real and the hellfire is real. And we ask you to grant Nathan and to grant all of us paradise without judgment, Ya Allah. And to make Nathan a gentleman and a scholar and an example and a role model. And to make him and to give him a beautiful life and a beautiful afterlife and a beautiful life in the grave. And to make his journey in every realm and in every aspect a journey of light. Ameen. And a journey of joy. Ameen. And we ask you for everything good that Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam asked you for, and seek protection from every harm that Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam sought protection from for our brother Nathan, and to fill his life, surround him with love. Ameen. 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 Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Al-Fatiha. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين.